Apparently, this is one of the best ways to make espresso. By running it over a frozen ball, it's supposed to lock in some flavors that otherwise would be lost to oxidation. Let's give it a try. Perhaps I would need a bigger ball.
Pretty good.